to help however they can. And New York sent not only a congresswoman, the most congresswoman in the Congress, but a state troopers and emergency responders.